Good Saturday to you. Another hot and humid day on tap, and this weekend's going to be another hot and super humid weekend. Temperatures already starting out in the middle 70s across our region. 75 for Vicksburg, 75 degrees for Natchez. But look up in northeast Mississippi, a cool start to the day up there. You know, yesterday they had temperatures in the upper 50s for low temperatures, but that air didn't make it to central Mississippi. Close, but not close enough. Already 80 down along the Gulf Coast this morning, and the dew point numbers, remember, lower is better, and they are lower across north Mississippi. So across our area, look at our dew point temperatures in the lower 70s. So this really muggy air is going to continue for the weekend, and we're expecting real field numbers of the hottest part of the day to be near 100 degrees. So Sunday is going to be basically like today, high temperatures in the middle 90s. But as we head towards Monday, a cold front will move through the area, and that'll bring some more refreshing air to us. High temperatures only in the 80s with low humidity values. So showers and thunderstorms along the immediate Gulf Coast dissipated yesterday. I do expect a repeat performance down there today. Clear skies across our area. High pressure is really in control of the weather across the central part of the country and really nudging into our area. That's why we're not going to see any showers and thunderstorms. But this little disturbance up here over the Canadian border will right along the jet stream, and this will help to bring cooler air into our area from Monday through the rest of the week, and that will also bring another chance of showers and thunderstorms. So here's that 7-day forecast showing the cold front moves through on Monday, and then Tuesday through the rest of the week, we're in some really nice air for late July, highs in the middle 80s and lows into the 60s.